All right, let's see what this trailer is all about.
I'm not scared anymore. You know what I mean?
More Tangled stuff.
I'm starting to.
Wow!
I want oh, wow, Sora is even forever. More cartoonish
what
in this world.
What matters is I'll be here from now on.
Hey, loser!
You are... Oh, what on earth?
I'm useless. I'm chicken. We're not friends. I can count the number of times you and I have hung out on one hand.
I'll be back to visit you.
What?
You
hi,
and me
Chirithy.
Are friends now.
The chest!
Sora just makes friends with everyone. I don't understand it.
Can't you surrender?
Tadashi wouldn't want there to be a Baymax that hurts people.
Okay!
So yeah, we already... Well, some people probably already know about the evil Baymax thing. Because that was basically the whole point of the Big Hero 6 world. That's a very interesting move, as well as that. We're getting some... Oh, I guess that's the 100 Acre Whiskey Blade.
Look at what? How many there are!
Oh my goodness.
Who are you?
Oh hi, Terranort.
Now we forge it. The ultimate key. The Key Blade.
And I guess that's Xehanort's voice. Okay, so that was quite a lot. Is there anything afterwards? I don't think there is. I'm assuming not. Aside from that, of course. But no, there's nothing else. Okay, so I'm going to try and look throughout the rest of this. So we have Terranort there. There was something else here. It was what was quote-unquote equivalent to the 1,000 Heartless fight in KH2, but oh my goodness, it's not just Heartless anymore. Heartless, Unverse, Nobodies, just everything, aside from Dream Eaters, but from what we see. But there's Riku and Mickey there. They look like they're off doing whatever. And then Lee and Kairi were also there. And they were right here. And they immediately rushed out. But I'm trying to wonder, not this, it's the other thing. Whatever this was. What on earth is this? Because this... There was kind of a similar event in, what was it? Dream Drop Distance that was kind of like this. And, yeah, he's running over them to try and collect them. So there's a reason he has to do that. Don't exactly know why, but he just has to. Also, he met up with Chirithy somewhere in this trailer. Yeah, it was here. Just, hold on, I need to actually listen to the audio.
You and I have hung out on one hand.
I'll be back to visit you.
What?
You and me are friends now.
Yeah, I don't understand how Sora is just so easygoing with becoming friends with people. But yeah, Sora, it's weird. The art style changed in this world, and it's interesting. Like, you can clearly tell Sora does not look the same as the other worlds. I don't know how to feel about that, maybe. Like, it might be good, because like if he was just his regular style, then it would be a lot more... contrasting to the other characters, but for here it might work out. But now the whole one part where Hainer tries to drop kick Ansa. Just what? Kingdom Hearts 3 is gonna have a lot more funny moments, I feel. At least he's fighting back, I guess, but still it's super weird. But now we have Xehanort's voice.
Who are you?
But now we forge it. The ultimate key. The Key Blade.
It does not capture the same thing as it doesn't capture the same voice or the same feeling as the old Xehanort voice. That's probably like the one disappointing thing about this trailer. But other than that, this was actually pretty good. So now we have confirmed that Winnie the Pooh is actually going to be in Kingdom Hearts 3, but so many more questions are being asked, and only Kingdom Hearts 3 can answer it, only that can answer it, bro. All that comes with time. All of it will just come with time.